sisters, present teachers, former teachers, and friends, especially fifth graders. Welcome to Graduation Day 2014, a time when we can reflect on our time together at Mason Rice School and think about what life and school will bring us in the years ahead. These fifth graders are an unusual, special, and wonderful group of students, and in 100 different ways, we're going to miss you as you head into your middle school years. Fifth graders, I truly hope that you'll be able to look back upon your time here as years of amazing growth, deep challenge, and enthusiasm for learning, and some good old-fashioned fun. For 6 years, your teachers have delighted in your energy, enthusiasm, and spirit, and they are so proud of all you have accomplished. I also hope that 7 years from now, when we gather to celebrate your high school graduation as Mason Rice alumni, you will fondly remember your time here together. Nothing you do from this moment forward will ever take away from your shared experiences as fifth graders at Mason Rice School. And your legacy, what you'll be remembered for, will not soon be forgotten. You'll be remembered in our minds for your humor and your wisdom, your athletic prowess, and kindness towards others. And I will tell all of you that I've never seen a group of fifth graders treat our kindergartners with such kindness. You'll be remembered as the class that shepherded us through the transition to our very first cafeteria in the school's 55-year existence, our brand new center in which we've gathered here today. It's my earnest hope that you'll leave Mason Rice with a well-developed sense of who you are and who you want to be and how you want to be thought of by others. It is the relationships you build with family members, friends, and colleagues that will ultimately determine just how happy you will be in your life, should you be able. You've come so far, and I know you will do so well. Thank you. Okay. So I am pleased to present the graduating class of 2014. I invite students to come across and receive their diplomas and a handshake from a whole bunch of people. So I'm waiting to see that first person to make sure I have the right order. Nicholas Salviati.
Awesome.